Hey-ho, I'm here with Control. Not Halo anymore, but Control. New game. There's the middle icon is barely right icon. Okay. Like that. Like it a bit brighter. Headphones. English audio subtitles on, it's always good for streaming and videos. And let's start the game. Enemies will try to flash you out of cover using grenades. Look for the grenades indicator to quickly move to the safe distance. Oh, a new day.
This is gonna be weirder than usual.
Why
can't
that?
Be helped. You called me. So here I am.
Okay. Dream?
I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room, and there's a poster on the wall.
Fellow Bureau of Control.
And we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster.
How is it feeling?
The picture is something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie. What is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed.
Boom.
But it's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger.
Wait, does she
There's
go evil?
There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to
Voice.
The real world.
Whoa.
We all feel safe in that room.
It's trippy.
But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw.
Not me.
I'm here. Why did you bring me here? Hello?
Where the
Anyone
fuck
here?
Am I? Okay. Federal Bureau of Control. What does that mean? There's a secret here. I don't know this game at all. It's the dude from before. Something in front of a memorial, maybe? Of honor. Tablet of honor. Whatever. Please wait here. Oh, oops. Oops. See? What? Collectibles. Prohibited items reminder. Reminder, certain objects are not allowed inside the bureau. Recent incidents have necessitated an issued reminder on prohibited materials. So for the reading, not native. Unauthorized weapons, pagers, laptops, smartwatches, smartphones, smart gaming devices. That's annoying. Anything smart. Number two, pencils. Any object considered iconic representations of an archetypal concept. Rubber ducks, ketchup bottles. Archetypal. Don't know what that means, to be honest. Concept. Oh, like squeezy things. Okay. All material under Bureau investigation is to be brought in through the private entrances. If you see any lab personnel in breach of these policies, please notify supervisor immediately. Okay, zoom. There's nothing. Oh, exit menu. Okay. Can't go. Oh. Go in here. Town lockdown in effect, building lockdown in effect, multiple containment, features detected, multiple building shifts detected. What's that supposed to mean? Head of research override, HRA protocol activated. Okay. So we are on lockdown. Federal Bureau of Control. Don't know why though.
This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams.
What's that? Collectibles. Major staffing, surveillance, data center initiative, construction, some blacked out stuff, minor office equipment, janitor costs. Oh, okay, executive sector, blah blah blah. Exit menu. Oh, yeah, forgot about sprinting. Maybe I should.
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
What's here? Oh, toilet. Let's go to the toilet, man. Nothing here? Really? First aid kit, maybe. That's the dude from 4. Dr. Kittle. The two other pictures. How the fuck does this bureau work? Oh, there's the door. That looks a little bit like Black Mesa, maybe? I haven't played Black Mesa yet, but I'm gonna do that soon, probably. What's that? Correspondence. Security order, a shark in his blah blah blah. Shoot to kill, basic protocol, good luck. Attention all. Controllers. Magicians, whatever. That's too small for me to read. Oh, nice. Retro equipment. Another report. Correspondence. Reports reminder. Hello. As you all should know by now, there are 4 reports at you by the end of the week. You're still waiting on them for a number of people. If you need an extension, please request from r4.e from your request form r4.e from your supervisor. If you think you're exempt from filing an R4, then you will need to get written permission from your department chief saying so. Remember, R4s are mandatory under section 75.2 of the employee manual. If your R4 requires inter-department departmental claims, then please contact the appropriate department head, Dr. Darling, Miss Marshall, Mr. Salvador, or Mr. Kirkland, as needed. They will be busy on Thursday in the annual policy review, so please schedule accordingly. Best, your admin team. Nice. Okay. I have no clue if I should read these things.
Hello?
What the fuck?
Excuse me.
Gentlemen.
There you are. You are here about the job.
Ati.
Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Is he Italian or Russian?
Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, relevant. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mallard.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him.
Probably. Oh, she knows we are here, or what? Wait. We're here, weren't we? Where? What the fuck is happening here? No, this is open. This is the evaluations, missions. Welcome to the oldest house. Proceed deeper into the bureau. Jesse Faden arrives at the oldest house, the headquarters of the Federal Bureau of Control, to look for answers to the mysteries of her childhood. Is it like French or what? Okay, I'm not gonna read all this. I'm gonna stay on it for those guys who want to read them, but I myself won't do that. Here's something new. Nothing new. Okay. And janitor. Elevator.
And the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since.
I like red hats. Really do. Captain Hope. That was the intro. Oh. Looks awesome, man. Like a movie. To show this to David. Don't think he likes the psychic aspect, but rest should be fine. Control.
Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. my baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
Okay, so we're looking for Dylan maybe. But let's see what Jesse is planning next time. See you and goodbye.